Hey guys, there are a variety of ways to customize your apps icons in iOS. One of the easiest ways besides installing apps with user-selectable icons built-in is with iSkin, whose site contains dozens of themes and custom app icons to choose from. Whether you want your home screen to look retro, modern, or somewhere in between, there's an iSkin icon pack for everyone without jailbreak required, and I'll show you how it's used in this tutorial. Launch Safari on your iOS device and then look for the website which offers the best themes. Most of the Apple Themes app are free, but some other requires premium version in which you need to register only. You can download this tool or site from iSkin.tulipphone.net. Choosing a theme is simple. iSkin's main page features a carousel of highlighted themes to browse. You can swipe left to view the selections given. When you find a theme that interests you, you can tap on it. Alternatively, you can scroll down and tap Browse All Themes to see all of iSkin's offerings. Again, simply tap any theme you like to continue. Once you've chosen a theme, scroll down on its page and tap Application Icons. This will load all of that theme's icons into view, so if you decide you don't like their look, you can go back and find a new theme. While you can select individual app icons one by one by tapping on each icon, it's trickier to figure out how to get them all at once. Tap Show Quick Actions, then tap All Next to select. Once you're happy with your icon selection, scroll down to the bottom of the page, and tap Generate Theme. iSkin will then build a configuration profile for you, which you will then need to install on your iPhone to have access to the icons. Tap Allow when prompted to continue. Wait a moment and then go to your home screen and scroll to the last page. You'll see all your new themed app icons. That's all there is to it. Now you can move these themed app icons anywhere you want them and put all your original app icons into a folder somewhere so they don't distract you.